I just started packing for my hiking trip this weekend, 3 days, 2 nights, and this is what I'm gonna take. I decided to go without too much stuff this time, because usually I pack too many things. So I decided I just will use my smallest backpack that I have, which is low up. And this is what I'm gonna bring. For sleeping, my self-made hammock, DD tarp 3x3 meters, night tech sleeping bag, some clothes and food, then a spoon and fork in that small bag, some tinder, pepper salt, water purification tablets and some tea, water, this one will go in this bag, rain poncho, a piece of reflectors to sit on, machete. I'm gonna try to fish for trout, so fishing rod with fishing equipment. If that would fail, I'll try some hobo style fishing. One of those small stoves with those white blocks in it. I forgot the name right now. This is for my hammock, small pouch for my things like mobile and watch and glasses, camera stands, napkins for the toilet, headlight, additional batteries, bandana, some extra rope and additional carabiners. And on my belt will be this knife and some small reinforcement. And now I will pack everything and weigh it for you. And here's everything packed. Okay, let's weigh it. Kilos. Not bad. And here we go. Mirek is cutting the wood while we enjoy a nice fire. After we set up our camp. Morning. That's the hilltop where we came from. And down there is the river where we will be fishing mostly. I hope it's visible. And this is our setup. Mirek is waking up. I have the usual setup, nothing special. And making a fire for a nice warm tea and soup. And here is Mirek's latest invention, a hobo stove made from a thermoflask. And there's the proud owner. Next to this small nice stream, I'm digging for worms. And it's full of them. Here's another one. Nice worms. That goes with the others. and we'll use that for fishing.
So, do you expect that we will eat it?
Nah, it's too small. But it's cool. Completely hobo style. Floater. And fishing rod. Cool.
This stuff.
But you can use it as...
bite.
Bait. For bigger fish.
So...
this is a bit how the area next to the river looks like. Sometimes quite difficult because of all the branches hanging over. But further, quite good. I'm gonna try here for a while on that rock there. Ciao Mirek. What does it mean?
That's area with trouts.
We catch fish, but we didn't catch any trout yet.
So maybe it's carnival.
I guess so, yeah. River is there. And here we put our camp. Just below there, there's some running water. So that's useful. It is the usual setup again. Elastic. Prusik knot to keep it stretched. Patch clip, tree hugger. And the two rings. And Mirek has lightweight, those Chinese eating sticks, the thinnest rope available, I guess. Tyvek with tie-out points. Similar here, Prusik knot to stretch it out. And is hammock. These are knots that you can quick release. Seems to be working fine. And Mirek is ready. And this is what we're going to grill tonight. Fish, fresh fish. Mirek was cleaning the fish in the meantime while I collected some firewood, and we made a nice fire pit from those bricks. Now we're gonna prepare the fish for the grilling. first fish above the fire. So, that's a very utilized fire. We got water boiling, another cup with soup, and on top, chips. You got one fish, second fish, the small fish is already eaten. We got steak, and we got 3 times bread.
Some way how it's possible to cook carp. And if you cook it half long, it completely boneless. It's completely disappear. It's whole night cooking with some low temperature.
40.
And that should be good for some reason.
Here's the bread. Some reinforcements. And mystery soup. This time there's mushrooms, fish internals. What exactly did you put there?
Only fish eggs and fish backbone. That's all. Water, mushrooms, that's all. Salt.
It's 6:30 in the morning. Just woke up. Nidek is still sleeping there. It's time to go fishing. So let's get started. I tried here for a while, but nothing. I'm gonna walk downstream a bit. Find a nice place. And look here, a nice fresh water stream. So we cleaned the fish. I collected some natural pepper, very spicy. I'll cut these mushrooms in small pieces. I'm gonna stuff the fish with this. And additional some salt from Burger King. And cumin. I don't know the word in English.
So. Some fresh water for the soup and tea. Of course, we'll boil it first. This is on the coals. Water is almost boiling. Looks good. Fish is almost ready, waiting for Mirek to return. He just went for some fresh water. Needle tea is ready. And Mirek found a few mushrooms. To show you how big they are. This is how big. I'm gonna make some chips from it and the rest we take home. Fish is ready. How do you like it?
Yeah, great.
I can't really see it. You have to believe me when I try it now. Now drying mushrooms over the small fire.
It's not good. It's not drying anymore.
It's burning now. Mm-hmm. Put some water there. Back in the wilderness of civilization. Prost!